Our next parameter is the backlit display. In order to turn this on and off, go to number 10, press OK and scroll between either on or off.